don't really know how to work this. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is going to be a super fun video. I have a Kindle unboxing that I want to do with you guys. I just got back into reading back in August of 2020, and I kind of want to revolve my channel around book reviews and book hauls and that sort of thing. So we are going to start with this Kindle. Now I have Kindle Unlimited, which is $10 a month. So worth it. Even if you only read one book a month, I mean, you're already saving money because purchasing one book is going to cost you more than $10 anyway. So with Amazon, they were doing a special. I'm sure that they do it all the time, but it was if you purchase the Kindle and you have Kindle Unlimited, then you would get 50% off of the Kindle itself. And then they were also doing it to where you could do it in 5-month increments, which is what the option that I chose. So for the next 5 months, I'm only gonna be paying $12. Okay. So I'm opening the box now. Sorry if you guys can't see it. So we've got this, which my dog is terrified of these, poor thing. And then the Kindle itself. Now I got the Paperwhite edition and I got the black. I'm very basic. I didn't get a case. I don't want a case. I actually ordered a pop socket, which is in this, to go on the back of here, which is some things that I saw on TikTok. So that's kind of how I want to read this. I usually just read off of my phone, and I read in dark mode, but this is supposed to be a lot better for your eyes and that sort of thing, and just something that I wanted to try. I've always wanted to try the Kindles. I just never wanted to pay $120 for one, but paying $60, it's more my cup of tea, especially when it's broken up in the next 5 months. So, and it's also waterproof. And it's also glare free. So if you're going to be like at the pool and that sort of thing, it's kind of more of the option of why I wanted to go this specific route than continuing to read on my phone. Not only that, but, sometimes it's just good to like get away from your phone and indulge in a book and not be distracted by messages and notifications and that sort of thing. So this is, like I said, the Kindle Paperwhite. It's thinner, lighter, and now waterproof. I got it in the black. This is a 6-inch touch display, waterproof, built-in light, Wi-Fi, and it's the 8 gigabyte. It's 8 gigabyte and 32. I just got the 8 because I don't really. It's just a try, you know. So we're gonna go ahead and rip that open like so and open this up. Okay, so there's nothing else in the box, it's just this. And it says Kindle Paperwhite, has the original like logo on it. Here's a charger. Okay, so let's go ahead and open this. I think this is just like the instruction safety stuff. Oh, this just slides out. This is a lot smaller than I thought they were. Wow. Okay. And all right, yeah, so it's just the Kindle and then the charger itself, which looks like maybe like a C charger. Not really sure. I'm just gonna put that back there. Okay. Let's go ahead and take it out. no idea how to turn this on. Okay, so on the bottom, power on, do you just push it? Or do you have to hold it? Oh, you just have to push it, you don't have to hold it. Oh, look at it. I already have dog hair on it. Okay, let's wait for that to load up here. Okay, it's gonna just have you pick your language, I guess. So English, United States, let's get started. It's preparing my device. High resolution, 300 PPI display, built-in life, weeks of battery life. So this is just gonna prepare. I guess while that's doing that, let me open the pop socket. So that's gonna be in this little guy. And this is the pop socket that I chose. It's like celestial. It's got the sun and the moon, but it's like vintage-esque looking. So then that's gonna go on the back. Okay, now we're gonna connect to Wi-Fi. This is honestly really light. It's lighter than my phone, which was unexpected, which is probably gonna be a lot more comfortable when like reading in bed and stuff, especially like when I'm holding my phone, it starts to hurt like my wrist and whatnot. So we're going to enter my Amazon information. Honestly, this is like super fast, amazing like touch quality, like it's accurate, I guess is what the word I'm looking for. And it's at 51% battery life, which is honestly good. But I know there's a way that to where you can make it black. I kind of want to do that. I found the dark mode. There's dark mode. I like dark mode. Dark mode everything. Put it back to regular though. During the daytime, I feel like it's probably going to be better to see. I feel like I was straining too hard on dark mode. Welcome to your book. Tap the right side to turn the page. Tap the left side to go to the previous page. Tap the top page to display the toolbar. And here is where you can change the writing, the font. All right, well, that's that. Okay, and I have the one with ads. I don't have this book. I don't know what this is. So that must be like the screensaver thing because I locked it. Swipe to unlock Kindle. Okay, perfect. So I guess if I lock this, it's gonna go to another thing. Cool. Okay. Yay. All right, guys. Thank you for watching this video. I'm sorry it's kind of awkward. Never had a Kindle before. And like I said, I'm really excited to try this out. It's a lot lighter than my phone, which is interesting. It feels really good in my hand. As you can see, you can kind of see the glare in the sun, but I don't think that it's going to be much of an issue. I like the fact that it's waterproof. So if I am taking this to the beach, that sort of thing, it's going to hold up just fine. I'm going to do a little bit more research into how this works and that sort of thing, but I'm really excited to try this out. And I guess if you want to know how it all goes, go ahead and hit that follow button. I guess it's more like subscribe button, right? Like this video, comment if you have one as well. Let me know what edition you guys have. And that would be interesting to see. Thanks for watching this video. Bye for now.